Today we're going to be checking out the Valiant plane wreck in Lake Washington. Now this plane wreck was a Navy training plane that sunk in 1944 after some engine troubles caused the plane to crash. It rests at about 120 feet depth, but we do have a little bit of a scoot to get to it. I've never been to this wreck before, but I'm super excited. And just let's get into it. The next footage you'll see is going to be dive video. Thank you.
Thank you.